Hey, so welcome to another day of Vlogmas.
What are we doing today? It's cold today, so.
Today.
I have on this purple sweater, and she's wearing this, like, periwinkle sweater. Mm-hmm. These two colors look pretty together. I like both of these colors.
Yeah, so. Right now, we're going to eat lunch with some people from our church. We're going to a pizza place.
It's called Fox's Pizza. So, we'll show you the pizza when we get it.
Yeah, and then we're going to, I think we're going to meet some people to sell some stuff this afternoon. And then we're going to go look at Christmas lights later. And get supper, probably.
Yeah.
It won't zoom.
I keep thinking that it will.
No, it won't.
I like it, but I like this very cool. I do. Well, the pin knows about Jane.
Hello. I wasn't really expecting that, but yeah.
That's what Vlogmas is about.
Just reading.
What book are you reading?
We already showed this book, I think, a couple of vlogs that we showed in the car. We were like,
we need to do a video.
Our books from the library, we showed this book.
We need to do a video on book recommendations.
Yeah.
Marmalade. Minnie is sitting over here. This is like her chair. This is her favorite spot to sit. Yeah. So, we're back home now. I think the last thing we vlogged was, the eating pizza. So, yeah, we were just eating pizza with some people from church, and then we met someone to, sell something, and we have a couple more, people to meet this afternoon to sell a couple more things. And then we're going to eat supper out, and then we're going to drive around and look at Christmas lights in a neighborhood that we usually always go look at Christmas lights in every year. They usually have a lot of pretty houses. But this year, there really hasn't been as many Christmas lights overall as there usually is, so that's kind of sad. But yeah, it's actually pretty cold right now. It's probably like 40-something. I'm kind of cold, but I am wearing a sweater. And I still have a cold, so like if my voice sounds kind of weird, that's why. Because I still have a cold.
So we got a shake. We just ate supper and we got this chocolate shake. They didn't even want it, but I wanted it. So that's all we got for me. Well, I'm going to drink some of it too.
Because I like sweets, so. And dessert, so.
Are you say,
I'm cold.
You haven't been in our vlog today.
It's 36 degrees.
I'm cold. I don't like to be cold. I don't like cold weather.
Is this Dracula fine with this outfit?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks cute,
right? Well, we're going to look at Christmas lights in a...
These are my Christmas pajamas I'm wearing. This cute little top with these plaid pants and then these slides. I really love nice, cozy Christmas pajamas. So yeah, these are what I'm wearing. And I think I'm gonna go make some hot chocolate right now. Thank you. So,
hey.
You wanted to, show your pajamas or something?
I
already showed mine.
We need it in the vlog, though.
Yeah. Look at Bibble, she's so cute.
Basically, we didn't really get very much vlog footage today, because we were busy today. We were doing a lot of different things, and we didn't really get much vlog footage, did we?
Mm-hmm.
So I kind of feel bad that we didn't.
And there really wasn't
enough footage.
We thought we were gonna get more of like the lights, maybe, but there actually wasn't even that many lights to film. So
yeah,
because there wasn't near as many lights actually as there was last year, which is kind of sad.
Yeah, it was, because like this neighborhood usually has like the best lights, but it was kind of disappointing this year, but we did film the most, like, outstanding ones that we did see. But, yeah, we did not vlog much today. We didn't vlog everything we did today. Definitely not. And, we just forgot to vlog. So, yeah, I wish we had vlogged more. Tomorrow we have several things to do, too, and we're going to try to vlog some more tomorrow and, like, do better than today, hopefully.
Yeah.
Hopefully to do better than this. Because I feel like this is probably our shortest vlog so far for this Vlogmas. But yeah, here's like our Christmas pajamas. Michelle says she already showed
hers.
Yeah,
I did.
We're both wearing plaid pants and then the red tops. I thought that looks kind of cheesy. They're both matching.
Yeah, it kind of is. My
voice still sounds bad.
Plaid is just like a Christmas classic. Like, we're just being festive.
Yeah. So yeah, I think we're just gonna end the vlog here, and we'll see you in the next Vlogmas.